times, bro. Get out. Get out. You cannot enter my house like that. That's right. Go in. Oh, you left your keys. Okay, I'll let you in. I'll let you in. You'll be out in 30 minutes, right? Okay, cool.
Hey guys, it's Rory, and today I'm going to be doing another reaction because yesterday I put out a reaction and review, and I thought I was set for this week. But now Brockhampton just drops a song called 1999 Wildfire. I'm sure it's probably off of Puppy or Team Effort or whatever their next album is going to be called. I don't know. It's 4 minutes and 51 seconds, which is normal for a Brockhampton song. But it's a bit long to edit, guys. I want to put this up. Okay, let's watch this. Is this going to be a vertical video? I see you. I see you with your vertical video. What the heck? Oh, no, it's not. Is this going to be a bit more cinematic? Oh, is this Roberto? Oh, what? Is that Russian? I don't know my languages. Woo! I'm loving this music video so far. Woo! I'm telling you, this sounds like some Outkast stuff. Woo! Okay. Okay, Ian. Magic Johnson, got a couple of chains off slouch and what? Mad, your fast flow, I always love it. This music video is a bit strange.
I heard a call from the mountaintop.
Joba! Hey, this is fire. Shinties in the village with nowhere to go. I love when Joba raps. If you don't believe, you did not believe, they did not believe. Oh, my mom likes it. She's dancing. I like this. I'm excited for Puppy. Oh, dang, this flow and these lyrics are too fire for me. Bareface? Okay, we're gonna have a Bareface jam for every single. I don't know. Tanya had a Bareface jam. Now this one does too. He's grown on me, Bareface. Whoop. Yeah, you're just gonna walk away like that? That was Wildfire. I really enjoyed that track. It was not what I was expecting at all. Number one, I really enjoyed all of the like fast flows when like Matt Champion was hopping on it and he was going so fast. And then I think Joba did a great job too. They both kind of sounded the same, but Joba's got that just distinctive flow that I really like. And then Dom hopped onto it. And whenever Dom hops onto it, you know that is fire. And I really enjoyed it. And also, Ian, your voice though. Your voice was like killing it this time. I really enjoyed that chorus. And there may have been some dance moves, there may have been not. I'm not saying which, but that was a great track. But the only thing that's kind of concerning me is you gotta tell me where Roberto is. You can't just slip that by. Like, who is that dude? Is that a new member? You know what? I wonder if they have, like, an explanation in the description. And 82 people really miss Roberto. Bruh, I miss Roberto too, but I'm not going to dislike that because I really enjoyed that besides the Roberto part. I'm just like, I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know where Roberto's gone. I don't know who this guy is. Someone explain this to me, okay? In the comments below, you better talk to me about what this is because I am so confused. But anyways, if you like this video and like Brockhampton, give this video a like and subscribe for more reactions like this. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.